student who has completed your high school education, the next stage of your journey is the choices of university and the choices of courses that you make. Now, it's really important to understand, first and foremost, how, you know, what sort of outcomes you're looking from this journey. How you select a university really depends on not just the course that you want to study, but also the kind of environment you're in and whether or not you will relish the opportunities to be in such an environment. So it's really important to understand and identify firstly whether or not you want to be in an environment that will challenge you, that you will be around like-minded individuals. And if you want to be in such an environment, then definitely you should aim to go into a top university, provided, of course, you have both the academic aptitude, you have the thirst for that knowledge, and you want to be challenged, inspired, and motivated. For example, if you're thinking of going to Oxford or Cambridge University, you have to remember that, you know, it's quite intense, there's a lot of work involved, but also you need to be able to enjoy that process. So it's not meant for everyone, but at the same time, if you want that lifestyle, if you are aiming for that kind of outcomes, then you need to first of all find out from your research whether or not this is the journey that you want to get onto. But the beauty of this journey is that no matter which university you go to, it's all about enjoying the opportunities and platform that is available to you. And if a top university like Oxford, Cambridge, Harvard, MIT, is something where you will really enjoy, you will relish from the challenges, and you would really be, just thriving in that environment, then please do go for that, because it'll be the best experience of your life.